friends. This is Dr. Abdekayam Chimthanawala. Today let me discuss a wonderful case in which a very rare remedy came for prescription. The symptom also which the patient narrated what was a very rare symptom. On the first instant, I thought that the patient might be having some other psychiatric problem. He said, "Doctor Sahab, whenever I get cough, I feel as if I am lifted up." Means the cough was so violent that he always felt that he was lifted up because of cough. The cough, he is lifted up. And I thought, what is this symptom? Then I asked him the character of cough, the frequency of cough. That was absolutely okay. It was a normal cough, but the patient was telling me, "Doctor Sahab, I feel as if I am lifted up because of coughing." Then I asked something, anything more would you have to add? So he said, "When I am sleeping also, sir, I feel that I am lifted up. I am being lifted up." Okay. Then I told him, "How about in nature? How person you are?" So he said, "Sir, I have a problem when I appear on the stage. Even though I know everything, I cannot perform on stage. Whenever I go on stage, I can't speak. I get frightened. Even the thought of going to the stage keeps me frightened." Then I asked him, what's a desire and aversion? So he said, "I like beer," means I love beer, "and I love coffee." And immediately he told, "Sir, I have heard that in homeopathy, coffee has to be avoided. But sir, I can't avoid coffee because I love coffee and I drink every day coffee. So please don't tell me to stop coffee." So much was the craving for coffee. Now, this was the symptom when the patient came with a simple symptom of cough. And these 2-3 symptoms which I have told you, he had in that. Now, it becomes very difficult here to prescribe when you don't have a peculiar modality, the peculiar type of cough, the peculiar aggravating factor of cough. But in this case, we have all generalized symptoms and a symptom of stage fright. But still, as the patient was complaining this symptom, he had taken a lot of remedies with no change. I thought of repertorizing it and seeing what the remedy comes. And believe in my friend, the remedy was so rarely prescribed in these cases, even I was surprised when I gave that remedy. Any guesses? But first you have to learn to repertorize the patient's language in the repertory form. Now what exactly was the patient telling? He had a delusion as if he is lifted up from cough. Delusion as if he is lifted up sleeping. Stage fright and a lot of anticipation. Desires beer, or in fact craves beer, and has desires coffee. Now, if you repertorize these symptoms, one of the very, very rare drug that comes to our prescription, and that is strophanthus. Strophanthus, we have wonderful drug for heart complaints, but never thought of in these complaints. So the remedy given was strophanthus 200, one dose, first week, and after 15 days I repeated, and the patient came after a month. And he said, "Sir, suddenly I feel that I am sleeping very quietly and I feel that I am not lifted up, even while coughing or even while sleeping, and the cough is gone." These were the wordings of the patient. See how your simulimum not only cures the physical symptoms but also cures the mental symptoms which the patient is suffering from. And if you open strophanthus and see few mental symptoms of delusion, you must remember two delusions are very important strophanthus. First, delusion floating in the air. A very important delusion in strophanthus. Don't be prejudiced only in thinking strophanthus for heart ailment. I'll also tell you a case of heart in which I prescribed strophanthus, but first I would like to tell you one more delusion, that is delusion lifted up as he rises. These are the two delusions that you must remember in strophanthus. So in all, a very small case, a very rare case and a very rare remedy that came for the prescription, that was Strophanthus. So my dear friends, always remember, craving for beer, craving for coffee, stage fright, anticipation, lifted up sensation while sleeping and coughing, and of course a delusion as if floating in air. A very rare remedy for cough, but in this case I got wonderful result in Strophanthus. Now I had a case of palpitation. The patient was so much tired of palpitation, he had palpitation too much. When I told him to describe the palpitation, he said, "Sir, I have palpitation when I'm anxious. If tomorrow, if I have to do some work, the palpitation starts. Meko ghabrahat hone shuru ho jati. If I have to go out somewhere with somebody, the palpitation starts. If I have to perform somewhere, the palpitation starts. I am fed up of this palpitation. I have done all the reports of the heart, but all reports are normal. The doctor is giving me some tranquilizers. Till I take, it is okay. When I stop, it is back to square one. So he told me to shoot to a psychiatrist. But I am mentally absolutely fine. There is no tension, but this palpitation is a problem. I have palpitation, and in fact, I have so palpitation that is, sometimes the palpitation is so severe that meri jaan nikal jati hai. So that means the palpitation is so severe that it takes the breath away. That is an important symptom, or very important symptom of Strophanthus. And one more thing, whenever the patient wants to, see, whenever you are nervous or anxious, you are anticipation, you normally eat something, some person eats ajwain, some takes tobacco. But this patient classically told me that he has palpitations from eating tobacco also. So all in all, there was no relief in palpitation. Palpitation from anticipatory anxiety, from anxiety which takes the breath away, from tobacco, in anticipation, in fear. And the palpitation sometimes was so severe that he felt as if mujhe ghutan hoti hai, choke ho jayega. Is chest mein ghutan samaan lagti hai, chhati mein ghutan samaan lagti hai. That is called as a smothered sensation. A very important symptom, smothered sensation. So these were the symptoms of that patient. And my dear friend, Strophanthus 1M, single dose, in 1 month's time, he was 60 to 70% better. And I repeated only once, Strophanthus after a month, the patient came after 3 months with no palpitation. When he sat on the chair, he told me, "Sir, abhi main ek lecture leke aa raha hu, chota sa, aur mujhe koi takleef nahi. I have just come, have taken a lecture, and I have no palpitation, no fright. I am able to perform very easily." So see the two cases of Strophanthus. One, a very rare case of a simple cough, and a case of palpitation without any organic artery. This is my friend Strophanthus that you must remember. Of course, there are some symptoms of Strophanthus that you must remember. That is, that it causes circulatory system weakness, the whole circulatory system weakness with dropsy. This is important, with dropsy. Also, Strophanthus is also indicated in dilatation of the heart and angina pectoris. This is Strophanthus, and it causes inflammation of the heart, inflammation of the aorta, inflammation of the myocardium, and inflammation of the pericardium. So you have seen organic heart lesions also covered by Strophanthus: dilatation, inflammation, dropsy, and angina, all covered by Strophanthus. Of course, before I end Strophanthus, I would like to add two, three symptoms which I have seen very, very useful in prescribing Strophanthus. The first symptom I have seen, that is floating as if vision. He feels the vision is floating. I see terrary vision, a very, very important symptom of Strophanthus. Second, if you are treating a case of anemia and you feel you have exhausted your Mater Medica, still no result, my dear friends, please try Strophanthus. A very important indication of Strophanthus is anemia of young girls. Yes, Strophanthus is indicated for anemia in young girls. And one more symptom, if the patient is suffering from photophobia, after operations, you must think about strophanthus. We never think about strophanthus because we have been periodized and we have studied only it for heart, but these symptoms are so important that if you prescribe, you will get wonderful results. Anemia in young girls and photophobia after operations is a very important symptom of strophanthus. So next time when you open strophanthus, don't only think about heart symptom, think about the delusion, think about the cough, and think about the eye symptoms which I have just told you. If you like this video, do share and subscribe. Thank you.